Jane, get over here. You're fired. Get over here.
I think I'm a pretty nice boss.
So, I heard Abram's a purple belt, and he's pretty good.
And you look great. I'm a purple belt. Chris, the man I was hired to protect? Never.
Thank you,
Chris. Can you extend Abram's hours? I get kind of scared walking to my apartment.
Okay. That's enough. Thank you. Lay down the law. So yeah, guys, I'm a purple belt.
Yep.
You
know what that means?
What's that mean?
It means my belt is purple. And that I know how to kick some butt.
I
know that I was a cheap shot.
I have an alligator purple belt.
What do you mean? You sucker punched me when I was least expecting it.
Well, I've been in this business for a long time. I know what Abram's trying to pull. It's not going to work. And pretty soon, he's going to get a taste of his own medicine.
Jacob, it's Chris.
Hey, Aaron. I'm sorry. You're right. You're right. You're right about everything.
I wanted to say I'm sorry too. I think we need to patch this up so we can get some things done. You know, we've been slacking for the past couple weeks because of this issue.
Yeah.
What do you say? Like, get back to work?
Pull it together.
All right, sounds good.